Good morning. It's time for us to practice our letters and sounds today. Take a deep breath. Sit up straight, okay? And get ready, okay? Letter is. Sound is. Letter is. Sound is. Or. Letter is. Sound is. Letter is, sound is. Letter is, sound is. Letter is, sound is. Letter is, sound is. Or, letter is, sound is. Letter is, sound is. Letter is, sound is. Letter is, sound is. Or, letter is, sound is. Or, letter is, sound is. Letter is, sound is. Letter is, sound is. Or, letter is, sound is. Letter is, sound is. Letter is, sound is. Or, okay, this time we're going to do two letters, right? Letter is, letters are, sound is. Letters are, sound is. Letters are, sound is. Letters are, sound is. I've got some capital letters for you too. Letter is, sound is. Letter is, sound is. Letter is, sound is. Or, letter is, sound is. Letter is, sound is. Letter is, sound is. Great job. Can you do this? You try it. Okay, we're going to practice some rhyming words. Today we're going to find words that rhyme with these words. Bet, vet, wet. Say them with me. Bet, vet. Can you think of one that rhymes with that? Can you think of another one? Good job. Say them again with me. Bet, vet, wet. Okay. This time, I'm going to say a word, you're going to say the word, and then you're going to tell me the first sound of the word. Ready? Ever. First sound, if. First sound, apple. First sound, onto. First sound, umpire. First sound, up. First sound, olive. First sound, it. First sound, exit. First sound, ant. First sound. Wow, you did a great job. Pat yourself on the back. And pat yourself on the back with your other hand too. Okay, This time, I'm going to chop up some words, and I want you to chop them and put them together for me. All right, you ready? O-E-D. E-M. N-A-T. T-A-B. N-A-N. W-A-T. D-I-G. J-A-B. Ip. Excellent job. That was a lot of wasn't it? Okay, this time we're going to ride the roller coaster. You can ride the roller coaster this way. You can ride the roller coaster this way. We're going to ride the roller coaster, and then I'm going to ask you the middle sound that you hear in the word. Ready? Bet. B. Middle sound. Mop. Middle sound. Fib. Middle sound. Hen. Middle sound. Rag. Middle sound. Fan. Middle sound. Cut. Middle sound. Hop. Middle sound. Let. Middle sound. Dip. Middle sound. Great job. Can you do what I do? Try it with me. Okay, this time I want you to chop apart some words, so get your choppers ready. Here's my word, lead. Good job, ran. Not. Tub. Van. Good job. Did you stick your tongue out with that one? Good. Wet. Dig. Job. Chip. Fun. Great job. Let's do a firework. You ready? Okay, this time we're going to change some words. Right? We're going to change the first sound to make a rhyming word. Are you ready? Okay. My word is fun. Change to s. New word is? Did you say sun? Good job. Deck. Change d to n. Nice. Dip. Change d to t. Hop. Change cup, change k to p. Hat, change h to b. Not, change n to g. Bug, change b to h. Give yourself a big hug. Alrighty, let's see. We're going to add some sounds to words. Right? second word part is L. Add the word is? And add mm. Did you say man? Good job. Ig, add p. Pig. Ob, add j. Uck, add d. Duck. Can you quack like a duck? Alrighty, thanks. This time we're going to take some words apart. My word is tug. Without the t, what's left is? Hop. Without the h, what's left is? Red. Without the r, what's left is? Kit. Without the k, what's left is? Fan. Without the f, what's left is? Great job! Okay, we've got one more thing to do. Right? You've been practicing all week. We're going to say our rhyme, Jack and Jill. Are you ready? Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of... You didn't say milk, did you? Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Right? Let's say it one more time. You ready? Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Have a great day!